Here we start by drawing the smaller dots. All right, now we have the you'll have to either carry a lot of color or we can spread it. Now we have the smaller dot and the lightest. Because the color is still wet, One more thing is that I would like to also do it with the pen. So we are done with this. Just a simple drawing. So we have all the colors here. And now need some more of lightest. Can be a mistake here because doing it for practice. See, my hand also went across, so it doesn't matter, does it? this is done. Straight. As long as you hold this upright and it is perpendicular, then you want to enjoy okay. So with that we come to the end of drawing this dotted circle mandala, and as of now we'll be leaving it to dry, and then obviously the circle has to be recolored with either pen or with watercolor. Okay, thank you very much for coming to CraftWise, and yeah, hope so that we can draw a better mandala, a dotted mandala next time. All right then. See you.